unique for the Fellowship of Acoustics, and you just heard this Orpheum K161 of this Fender Blues Deluxe. This Orpheum K161 was made by K in the mid-50s, and it has a beautiful flame maple top and back, and on the top you have this great Firestruck pickguard, two blade pickups, mahogany neck, a beefy mahogany neck with a rosewood fretboard, and 300 blade tuners. The guitar is in excellent playable condition, so let's hear this guitar some more now. For more information about this guitar and other instruments we have, please check the link in the description below, or you can go to our website www.tfoa.eu. If you like this video, please take a moment to hit the like button below or subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos. Thanks for watching again and see you next time!